This is Macy's third day. She got her IV out last night, so she got to get moved into a big girl bed.
I was talking to her. She's sound asleep. I'm talking to her. I'm like, it's 90. You gotta wake up.
She's loving it. Loving the freedom. She is, however, getting sleepy when they feed her. She's not eating as much as we want, so we're going to watch that the next feeding at 12 o'clock. And if she doesn't take everything, she's going to have to get a tube in her nose. So we're hoping she'll eat at least 20 milliliters.